We are back with another squad builder, and yo, I am loving all these fire ideas that I'm finding in the comment section. Like, you guys, you should all be the YouTuber, and I should be the ones watching all you guys. Just kidding, don't come take my job, just ha! But another great idea came courtesy of the comment section. As you can see, this person said to do a mock draft squad builder where I use the NBA projection of each of the players in like the top 12 or 13 players of the draft. And I'll go through who each player is and whatnot in like 2 seconds. But first, here's the lineup.
Look at me, I'm all the way turned up. I ain't smoking, but my homie in here burnt up.
And it is looking pretty nice. The deeper we get into the year, the better these squad builders get. We've got 4 diamonds, 3 amethysts, a ruby. Actually, we got 2 rubies. Yep, 2 of them. Now, I did use a site. I think it was Hoops Hype. I think that was the mock draft where they had player comparisons. I'll leave the link in the description, so go check it out if you guys want. But I'm sure you've heard a ton of these comparisons. You've probably heard other ones too, but I based it off that site almost entirely. Markel Fultz projected at number 1 is also projected to be a James Harden type player. Lonzo Ball looking like a Jason Kidd. Josh Jackson, maybe 3rd overall. Maybe a Kawhi Leonard. De'Aaron Fox supposed to go 4th overall. He's projected to be like John Wall. Jason Tatum, the big lanky perimeter shooter from Duke, is projected to be like Allen Houston apparently. But I thought Jason Tatum was a big man. I don't know. The site said Allen Houston, so I'm rolling with it. I've got Diamond Kevin Durant in there because Jonathan Isaac, the forward, is projected to be like Rashard Lewis. I looked up another site. They said maybe like Kevin Durant. Because there is no Rashard in the game, I'm using Kevin Durant, you know? If Jonathan Isaac comes anywhere close to that, that's pretty crazy. And my big man consists of Brad Doherty, who's supposed to represent Zach Collins. Apparently, that's what he's looking like in the future. Lauri Markkanen, the European. He must be from Finland. That sounds Finnish. He's supposed to turn out to be like a Ryan Anderson type, which is awesome. You guys know I love Rhino. Jarrett Allen, I think he's from Texas, was projected to be Lorenzen Wright, who was like not a very good player, and he's not in 2K, so I threw in Tyson Chandler in there just for the kicks. And we got Malik Monk as Lou Williams, and Frank Nitalinki, the guy named Frank, supposed to be like Dante Exum. Those are the top 12 projected picks in this year's draft. Now, if I remember correctly, you know, sometimes I forget things. I think I've taken a few L's recently. You know, it hasn't been the best streak, so this would be a good time to get a W again. We'll start it off with a Kevin Durant. Oh, wait. Oh, he's got a big man on Kevin Durant. You already know it's about to be over. Into the corner. Jason Kidd. Pump fake. Yeah, Jason Kidd. Midi, baby. Midi. Is Markel Fultz going to miss shots in the NBA? Because Jason Kidd sure is. I appreciate a good comparison in a draft class as much as the next guy, but most of these expectations are probably just way too high for players. Like, these are some legends in here. If they're anywhere close to these guys when they retire, that would just be unbelievable. But I guess comparisons are fun to try and learn, you know, the play styles of certain guys. So that is cool as he's missing that. Good board, KD. We out, boy.
We out, KD. Coach, here we go. One more, Jason Kidd.
Better release this time. Fuck it. No lag. I'm bagging those threes. I used to love using this Jason Kidd card, actually. So this should be a fun game. Oh my goodness. Did you see that move? What? I don't know how I just did that, but that was absolutely unbelievable. Lots of super good scoring options on this team. I am loving it so far. Super, super nice. J Kidd's handles. What in the world? Are you kidding me? I'm just talking about J Kidd's handles and he almost turns it over. I'm sleep, bro. I'm sleep. He gets the and one. I don't know what to think about this game so far. We're playing well. He's got this cool strategy where he just turbos with Rondo, like right up the court, and it happens to work. So let me do the same thing with Jason Kidd. Here we go. Outlet. Oh, what? How did he get that backcourt? You can't do that, sir. You can't do that. Oh, look, this guy's too little. Who's this man? Who's this man? Wait, that was bad. Okay, I was about to say that was a bad shot, but no, he is too small. Jay Williams, you can't guard Jason Kidd. No, sir. This is crazy. We're back to being in high-scoring games. I love it. Makes it so much more fun. I'm not even gonna lie. Inside Doherty, yeah, dunk it, boy, dunk it. Like 16 points in the first quarter. That's pretty nice. Our bench isn't studded out with diamonds, but we got some good players, so they shouldn't drop off too much when they come in as we're getting a steal. Step back three. Oh, KD. Oh, KD. Don't do him, KD. Don't do him. Oh, free throws. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll settle for free throws. Knew that was going to happen. All right, so the bench came in to end the first quarter, and we kind of got worked just a little bit. 20-20 now. I'm playing no type of defense, and this man's scoring at will. But good news is we can score a ton, too. Oh, look at these clamps, though. Look at these clamps, though. I know you want to spin. That's all you've been doing all game. Oh, that's actually a good shot. That's actually... Dang it. That post fade was nice. Is that Kiki Vandeweghe? Well, watch me cook with John Wall. Oh, my gosh. Your ankles, sir. Your ankles, sir. Kick it out. Kick it out wide open. Lou Williams, is that you? Is that you, Lou? from deep, knock it down to 3 feet.
Prodigy Sound Radio.
Okay.
I can't sleep when Lou Will's knocking in from deep. I can't sleep, he's hitting those trays every day. I can't sleep, Lou Will's dropping boys off.
This dude is actually beating me with a good old fashioned sprint into the paint and pass to your big man. Like, that's all he's doing, and it's crazy. Get crossed over, noob. He touched the ground, boy. It's over. John Wall. Oh, here he goes, though. Look at him. Yeah, there he goes into the paint. All right, we got it back tied up. Just let me get one stop here. That's got to be a charge. Yeah. There we go. Or a steal. Even better, John Wall. I could have dunked on. What? I was trying to pass the ball. It didn't let me. And they make me drop the ball. Oh, my goodness. And he's wide open under. See? It's either a layup or a foul. Every time. What in the world, 2K? All right, we are within three, fourth quarter. I'm feeling good. We were down 12 at one point. I was freaking out, and it's all good. I haven't gotten anything from Ryan Anderson yet, so I do have 1-3 coming from him this quarter. I know it. Ah, Lou, I needed that. Oh, good job, Allen Houston. Get free throws, and one. Allen Houston, even better than a three. Well, I guess it's like the same result, so I can't really say it's better, but like, as long as he makes the free throw, we're butter, boys. We're all good. I really actually like this Lou Williams card, but his shot release is like a little bit slow for me. I can't time it properly. Let's go finish, John Wall. Yeah, good patience, and one. And one! And one! Did you see the patience? Oh my goodness, this is quite a game. Yes, Tyson Chandler, finally you steal. No, oh my. I forgot NBA players can't throw long passes, even though that wasn't a long pass. That, yeah. Here we go, Lou Will, Tyson Chandler. I like it. Into the corner. No, that was a bad pass. All right, swing it. John Wall, can you create something, please? Your dribbles are nice. Please, free throw something. Yeah, there you go. Free throw. And one. Okay, and one. John Wall is absolutely unstoppable. No words. I got no words. He got back an easy two on me. I'm not concerned, though. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to give the ball to Kevin Durant as much as I can if he gets open, because I got a mismatch on this end. Oh, speaking of which, pass it out. No! Why would you pass it to Brad Doherty? I was looking at the three-point line. No way. No, get out of town, man. You actually just let him make that, 2K. I am so sleep right now, and they're making me throw passes to people I'm not trying to throw it to. There we go. Like, now I'm throwing him the pass. Jeepers. Good block, James Harden. Who said he don't play defense? Well, he doesn't, but that was a great play right there. Oh, Kawhi. Yes, you were open for three, but that was actually a smart cut. I will take it. Well, what do we do? Oh, look at us. We're all celebrating. Nobody's back on D except Harden. He saves the day again. Oh my goodness. James Harden is literally saving my team with his defense. This is crazy. Oh, you're leaving the wrong man open. It's KD. No, of course KD would turn the ball over. Of course he would. Yep, totally. Great. No way Amari Stoudemire can guard Kevin Durant. Of course, he just did. He just guarded Kevin Durant. I thought I had a step. Oh, he's tired with some of his players, though. He's tired. No. We're good. Please. He missed. Good board. Everybody chill. We can get a 2-for-1 here. I gotta go to the rim, Kevin. That's great clock management. Like, what can I say? That's just good coaching by me. I could be in the NBA, bro. Kevin, no, I know you're tired, but I can't, dude, I couldn't afford a miss there. Oh my goodness, all right, timeout. Yo, I had the perfect strategy, go for a 2-for-1, leave myself the last shot, which worked, but Kevin Durant missed the free throw. Now, I just can't turn the ball over. He's harassing me on the inbounds. All right, we're good now. I'm gonna hold for the last, oh, screw this, I'm taking a dunk. I don't know if that was smart, but I needed to score. I think I can play defense well enough. Here we go, though. We need a stop. Like, it's simple as that. And Dwight Howard's going to be open. You can take the shot with Amari if you want. Like, oh, you made that. Okay. See, you know what? No timeout. Now I'm going for the game winner. Last shot. Kevin Durant. Let's go. You can't guard him with Amari. Let's go. What? No way. Get out of town, 2K.
Get out of town.
He made it. Oh my goodness. What? Okay. Kawhi Leonard. I just got bailed out with the weirdest animation. I can legitimately say, for the first time in a while, that game was fun to play. I really enjoyed that. Shout out to the opponent. We were so... Look, he shot 73%. I'm not really sure how I won. I had more turnovers too, but I made some clutch plays when it counted. And Kawhi ended up with the game winner, but how in the world did Amari Stoudemire reach on Kevin Durant and have success? Like, he got into that animation where Kevin had to pick up the ball. Like, I mean, I got bailed out right after because the animation of the pass, but still, like, come on now. John Wall actually led my team in scoring, and Jason Kidd, which is crazy. De'Aaron Fox and Lonzo Ball, maybe, you know, like, you never know. Everybody else, we contributed, though. That was a really, you know, this team, fun to play with. And it was the mock draft comparison squad builder. Not sure if that's what I'm calling it yet, but we'll go with that for now. And it was a great idea. Courtesy of the comment section, leave any others that you might have. Don't forget to drop a like if you did enjoy. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'm out till next time, guys. Peace.